a little bit funny.
This
feeling's high. Not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but if I did, I might give it to my house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions out of traveling trip. Not that much, but it's the best I can do. My gift and my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. Maybe quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind, gotta put it down in the road. How wonderful life is while you're in the world.
City of Stockholm in Sweden. My very first concert in Sweden was on the 7th of July in 1971, so more or less 52 years ago to the day I first played in Stockholm. So would like to thank all the people who have been to so many multiple shows. 20 over there from Christoph. Tony, how many? 33. 40 shows, Andy. 110 there. 178, Wayne Martin. 10 Fairway Yacht Road Tours. 215, Jim Toronto. There's a 200 down there. I can't see the whole thing. Someone help me. And 31. Kate from Poland, where are you? She's been to so many shows. Bless you. Thank you. 70 shows there, Eleanor. It's an amazing, amazing. Steve from Iceland, over 200. You have no idea how much that means to you, your beautiful loyalty and kindness. And it's just amazing. I've had the most wonderful career, beyond belief. 52 years of pure joy playing music. How lucky am I to play music? But you know, I wouldn't be sitting here and talking to you if it wasn't for you. You bought the singles, the albums, the CDs, the cassettes, but more importantly, you bought the tickets to the shows. And you know how much I love to play live. It's been my lifeblood to play for you guys. And you've been absolutely magnificent. Thank you. And I thank you so much. I will never be touring again, but I may do something in the future, one-off thing, or but this miles away. I want to appreciate my family, my sons, my husband, my family, everything. I've earned it, and I don't regret it tonight. But I want to say thank you to the band, the crew, everybody. I will miss you guys. Stay on the phone.